Off the glass, 13:40 left here in the third period. Natchez almost comes up with a steal. Alex Voracek does come up with a steal. Gets it to Martin. Set back, step on off of 1 foot. Save made by Tarasov. Natchez to the rebound. It scores! Oh, persistence. Thy name is Marty Natchez.
Feel good night for Marty Natchez and what he's done tonight.
LeBanc, good back check by Svechnikov. He's got Natchez with him. Natchez in and scores! Marty Natchez with a slick move, and he ties the game 1-1.
Hustle, Svechnikov here, stick lift on LeBanc.
Your penalty-killing foursome for Edmonton. Natchez right down the middle, Aho. Back to Natchez, and Carolina's within one. It's 5-4. Pretty play. Natchez the finish.
Build speed through the neutrals.
Now Natchez weaves his way. He sends it across for Shea. Shea heads up for Natchez. They score! Oh, a absolute beauty. Marty Natchez's fourth of the year. We are tied.
To center. Turning with it, Natchez. Works through the stick, checking and scores. Just like that, they tie it up. There's the Flyers, whose checking has been great in this period. Let him get free at the line, and a seed beats Hart. And this game is deadlocked at 3.
Leg is in the
air. Nathan stopped by Vasilevskiy, who's putting on a show again here tonight. And on the drive, they score. Off the post and in from Natchez.
And boy, did he make some beautiful saves in the last couple of sequences. Not only does he make that...
To open the second period, Aho spins away, walks in, throws it across, shot, score! Marty, the one-man party, seventh goal of the year.
But this is just a great feat. I mean, he had patience even before that.
Players inside the dots. Ooh, tough collision with his own teammate, Prentzel's no stick.
Yeah, Englund now out in front. Natchez pulls. Score! What a play. Marty Natchez holds on for a heartbeat, and he's tied it at 2.
Lost his stick. Scheifele in trying to help him. Aho gets it back to the point. Natchez, long shot, scores! 3 goals with the...
It's a reset. Burns back to Svechnikov. Downloads Nason. Across for Natchez. They score! First it looked like it was waved off, then it's waved in, and it's Marty Natchez, and the Canes have a 2-1 lead.
In deep for Sebastian Aho. Aho, 3-time 30-goal scorer. Pessia slapper, tonight rebound score! Marty Natchez. That one got through Jari, and on the doorstep, the Canes' top scorer. Natchez ties the game up at 1.
Or I have the 6-on-4, so with the goaltender pulled, so maybe not.
Shot score!
Yep.
Marty Natchez buries it with 19 seconds left in the period. The Durs. Natchez has got Svechnikov with him. They're motoring into the star zone. Natchez, backhand, Svechnikov rolls one. Wedgwood with the save, still out in front. Natchez scores! Marty!
Carolina trying to respond. Calvin DeHaan with the shot, looking for the stick of Stasny, and it's in on the follow-up. And the Hurricanes have tied the game up just like...
Max Pacioretty, that's a sign of him saying, look, I want to get back into this. As Carolina keeps it in, bouncing puck, and they'll score!
Natchez and Svechnikov out front! And the Canes put the pressure on... Natchez shoots, he scores! There was a screen from Svechnikov, and we're tied with 4:27 to play.
Well, the Devils again taking these penalties.
The Rangers come up big, and Carolina answers right back. What a shot by Marty Natchez. And as soon as you
get through Shea, right back to Jarvis, backhand pass for Shea. Shea on one leg, gets it over to Jarvis. Now Natchez, wide open, and he scores!
Oh, point to the passer! Jarvis sets it up, and Marty Natchez.
Carolina touches up. Natchez re-enters. Left circle now turns wide on the forehand. Natchez shot. He scores.
Again.
He did it for the second time this season. Marty Natchez got the overtime.
Goff up front. Back to Burns. He hammers it, deflected off the end board. Svechnikov with it. 13 seconds left. On front. They score! Marty Natchez, the man of the moment again. Ties it at four. Carolina with the comeback. Haynes will come out with a puck. Svechnikov. He's got a step and he's got Natchez with him. Svechnikov. Natchez. He does it again! Just two games in a row. Carolina wins it 5-4.
They have 38 on the power play, trying to pad a 2-0 lead. One timer. And it went wide from the top of the far circle. They'll try again, and this time it's a goal. Natchez let it rip
with an offensive zone penalty by Kuznetsov. Initially, Natchez tries for the shot pass.
Big time kills.
Branson will give it away to Svechnikov across for Natchez. He scores! Oh my goodness! What a BB!
Front Carlson had a stick lifted.
Good play, Teravainen defensively.
Here's Natchez. Nice move, shoots, and scores! A spectacular move! And a goal for Natchez. The Hurricanes tie the game at one.
Oh my,
what a play.
In power play time here. Aho drops it, Burns skates in, across, and they score. Marty Natchez. That's his third point of the night.
Finding to Burns, good puck movement by the Canes. That'll hit Slavin before he can get through. Now drop back, Teravainen sends it across, and they'll score! Marty Natchez on the doorstep. Excellent puck movement by Carolina. And it's a one-goal game in Toronto.
All year long.
Stahl, Burns, one-timer, Gosses Bear. What a save by Sandstrom. To the front of the net, it's loose. Oh, score! Did it beat the clock? They say yes for now, and the Hurricanes have tied the game.
I think they really forgot about those guys behind.
Tip for Jarvis. 47 seconds left in overtime. Jarvis now with speed, backing off Ottawa. Into the center zone. Drop for Natchez. He scores! Natchez in overtime again! And the Canes win it 3-2.
Under a minute to go on the power play for Carolina. Burns sliding to his right. Onto the stick of Aho. Puck comes across. Natchez scores! Second power play goal for Carolina. They now lead 2-0.
Yeah, way too easy.
Get up the boards. Natchez, headman pass, and Schmid gives it right back to Jarvis, who rings it off the goalpost. Costas Bear across, score! Natchez!
Slavin off the post. Natchez with a second effort.
Nervous at all. McLeod almost went right around Slavin. Martin against Natchez out in front, and he scores! Marty Natchez able to handle a bouncing puck and get it by. And Marty Natchez, his third of the playoffs, tied it late in the first period. Natchez scores again! Another bouncing puck that came right to him. And Carolina.